Thank you for purchasing the Dream and Grow Bedside Bassinet from Ingenuity. This video will guide you in assembling your Dream and Grow Bedside Bassinet. This video is intended to be an aid and does not replace your instruction manual. Please refer to your instruction manual for important warnings and kidschew.com for additional information, including warranty. Further use of this video indicates that you have read and reviewed the important warnings and other information included in your original instruction manual. If you have additional questions, please contact our helpful Consumer Services Department at 1-800-230-8190. While assembling your Dream and Grow Bedside Bassinet, you will need a Phillips head screwdriver and 3 AA size batteries. Please be sure to remove all zip ties, cardboard, plastic, and foam packaging before you begin assembly. Locate all the required parts for this product and match them against the diagram in your instruction manual. Assembling the frame. The first step in assembling your Dream and Grow Bedside Bassinet is to set up the frame. First, locate parts number 5 and number 6, the left and right height adjust tubes, and attach them to part number 11, caster's tube. They only fit one way. Be sure to listen for an audible click on both the left and right tubes and make sure they are securely installed. Next, locate part number 10, the floor tube. This will attach to the lower part of the left and right height adjust tubes. The curve on this piece should be facing the floor. Be sure to listen for a click and make sure the locking pins are securely in place. Now locate part number 7, the cross tube with pockets. Be sure the pockets are facing outward. Pull the fabric back to reveal the cross tube at the top. Insert the ends of the tube onto the upper receivers located on the left and right height adjust tubes. You will hear the locking pins click into place when fully engaged. Check for a secure connection. Be sure to pull the fabric over the receiver to avoid wrinkles. Now locate part number 8, the cross tube, and slide it through the opening on the bottom of the cross tube with pockets, part number 7. Be sure that the locking pins on the ends of the cross tube are facing upward, and slide them into the lower receivers on the left and right height adjust tubes until you hear them click into place. Please check for a secure connection. Installing the bassinet. Locate the bassinet. The upper and lower fabric tube is already installed in the bassinet. Start by attaching the upper fabric tubes to the openings at the top of the left and right height adjust tubes. You will hear them click into place when installed correctly. Be sure to check for a secure connection. Now continue to install the lower fabric tubes and insert them into the holes at the bottom of the left and right height adjust tubes located behind the trigger. Listen for the audible click. Be sure to check that the bassinet is installed securely. Now locate part number 9, the bassinet support tube, and insert the ends of the tube into the lowest opening underneath the trigger button on the left and right height adjust tubes. Listen for the locking pins to click into place. Be sure to check for a secure connection. You can now add part number 2, the canopy. Simply insert the two points on the canopy into the two openings at the top of the left and right height adjust tubes. You will hear it click into place when installed correctly. The canopy can be installed to face either the left or the right. Now locate part number 12, the mattress, and lay it flat on the bottom of the bassinet. On the bottom of the bassinet, you will see 8 hook and loop straps. Pull the ends of the hook and loop straps through the 8 openings and secure them to their corresponding patches on the underside of the bassinet. Please check for a secure installation. Adding the batteries. To add the batteries, first locate part number 1, the music and nightlight unit, and remove the battery compartment door using a Phillips head screwdriver. Add 3 AA-sized batteries as indicated. Be sure to check the unit to make sure it is working properly. Then replace the battery compartment door and screw back in place before use. Frame height adjustment. To adjust the frame height, Use the two trigger buttons found under the curve of the left and right height adjust tubes. Press on the buttons to release the bassinet and adjust height to your desired preference. There are three height levels. Check to ensure both the left and right sides are adjusted to the same frame height position. Bassinet depth adjustment. To lower the bassinet depth from its topmost position, press on the top button and hold, then squeeze the bottom button. Please make sure that you lower both sides before use. To raise the bassinet depth from its bottommost position, simply lift the sides of the bassinet until it locks into place. Please make sure that you raise both sides before use. Thank you for purchasing this product, and we hope you have found this video helpful. If you have additional questions, please contact our helpful Consumer Services Department at 1-800-230-8190. Please remember that we are constantly improving our products, so certain features or fashions shown in this video may differ slightly than the product currently available.